I first saw was the body of Aquino on the runway, only a few feet from the exit. His face was down on the runway, an extremely serious wound in the back of the head. He was bleeding profusely. It appeared there was no way that he could live.